we do have, it was a not a really crazy week in terms of hobby news, but I cannot. Yes, I can. So, yeah, just a few news notes and nuggets to talk about, and in our weekly hobby happenings segment that we'll get to right now. So, first off, in an email sent to customers this week, Beckett Collectibles made several announcements, including grading specials costing $16 or $18 without subgrades and $22 with subgrades. It's a pretty good deal. Additionally, the company has solidified pricing and turnaround times and introduced new service levels with costs ranging from $25 with a 25 to 45 day turnaround for economy service, all the way up to $200 a card with a 2 to 5 day turnaround time for their premium level service. Other news revealed in the communication includes details on the company finally, and I mean finally, introducing an online submission form.
Wow.
And perhaps the biggest revelation was the announcement of ticket grading being added to the custom, company's product portfolio. PSA's long done it, and now Beckett's going to be a competitor in that arena. The email said in that regard, we are excited to announce that Beckett will be authenticating and grading tickets across a variety of events, including sports, movies, entertainment, and more. Beckett plans to bring to the market new innovation around ticket grading, including custom labels, and we look forward to turning this category into a collectibles market just as vibrant and engaged as cards and comics.
That's great. Upper Deck is looking for the most passionate and dedicated fans of the NHL and their teams to be crowned the most valuable person. Now, Rob, I know you're a hockey fan, so maybe that's you and maybe
could
your
be.
Blackhawks.
I don't think so. I didn't know that. I'd forgotten when the season started.
Well, you're still a fan, though. Fans that have made a positive impact on their fan community and culture may enter for their chance to be an MVP. Nominations are being accepted through November 7th at 12 p.m. Pacific time. For more details, visit www.upperdeck.com/myMVP. Go check that out.
Sports Collectors Daily reports that Boston Celtics star Marcus Smart has partnered with Signed, which offers fans and collectors personalized video messages as they sign autographed items. But he's also joining the company's advisory board. Signed is sort of a cameo type platform for autograph collectors. Participants personalize an autograph directly to the customer on camera, and the autograph and video are then sent to the buyer. So that's some nice provenance right there. CEO and founder Howard Margolis says Smart will be collaborating with leadership to enhance the Signed experience, and that is S-I-G-N-D.
Nice. In a legal update to a previously reported crime story, Brian Kennert of Indiana, who had pleaded guilty to 8 counts of wire fraud, was sentenced to 2.5 years in a federal prison for selling counterfeit sports cards. As you might remember, this wasn't the first time Kennert had been convicted of the same offense. Hopefully he learns his lesson this time.
One can hope. And also, just a quick reminder, if any of you are lucky enough to be heading out to the U.S. Formula One Grand Prix race this weekend in Austin, Texas, be sure to stop by the Topps booth at the Formula One Fan Zone to pick up your free pack of Topps F1 trading cards. I wish I was going.
There you go.
And believe it or not, that's a look at this week's hobby happenings.